So here is my pet llama. His name is Annoying Llama. Hi, my master's attacking hand taught me how to talk. And so now we can both be annoying. Isn't that fantastic? Yeah, I know, because somebody just want to talk and talk all day. But people don't like you when you talk and talk, because they say it's annoying. And I like it when people say you get annoying. Yeah, because then they get a lot of dye and they throw tomatoes at you, and that's good. Because then you don't have to buy tomatoes from the store. It's free food. So I'm going to go be annoying right now, okay? Come on, Llama. I'll see you next time at the pool. Bye.